Something. I know you have many parents. I just sheep.
I like my geo.
So you watch. I'll kick your cooler, oh yeah?
Goodbye, friend.
I know Tai Chi.
Dude, you're an idiot.
Same old mierda.
Cool.
It's for Saturday evening. Last weekend.
Hasta.
House 830.
brings you in today?
All patched up. What's wrong with her now?
What up, what up?
You have any problems, you bring her back to me.
Okay, you're already online? All right, give me a second here. Game's just jealous, dog. So what have you been up to? Oh yeah, you're back at work, huh? I saw that first video you shot. That was pretty cool, man. That's cool. Did you get the hang of it right away? Or had you already played around with drones before? Was it tough to get the hang of it? Yeah. Okay. It like strafes. Yeah, I guess I would take some getting used to. How's that? Oh, like on a computer or something? Oh, that's cool. That's pretty badass. I need to change the rotors on the rear end of my car. I'm pretty sure I don't have rotors in the back anymore. I'm pretty sure it's just like straight razors back there. I was watching your live broadcast from there, from work. It was awesome. I was like, look at all these people who can't park between the lines. Well, that was cool, man. That was a pretty massive event. Pretty cool. Oh, speaking of, man, I'm gonna tag you in a Facebook video that I saw. That was pretty cool. Dude, it just kept going and going. I was like, I couldn't believe it was like an actual transcript from a freaking actual court case. Fixated on your mouth, nigga. That shit was funny, dude. Awesome. So I'm broadcasting this, so I'm gonna save it onto like YouTube or something, so we can have a record of our shenanigans today. You know what? I've never broadcast online, but I did get an alert that said something about it. I don't know. I don't know how it works, man. It'd be cool if it would get our voices. So. Yeah. Ooh, the crew. Yeah, I remember that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, that was cool, man. Those are good times. So we used to actually get together, like, not just online, you know, get together all the time. That was fun. Yeah. I think that was the first time we ever got together. That I ever got together with them. That was awesome. All right, man, where you at? You're at your apartment? Running these streets. Oop. Oh, you got a Jeep? I didn't recognize you. I was like, it's that Jeep, sis. Alright, man, let's go do something while we wait for these fools. You want to try out some stunt races or you want to wait for them? Alright, there's one to the right here. Let's go up. So much fun, dude. I can't believe. Like, it totally changed the game, man. These freaking races are awesome. Oh, I passed it. Racing Alley. I'll start it up. Yeah, it worked. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was working. It was slow as hell. Yeah, this coming up weekend, I'm off. Mm-hmm. That's cool. I gotta go out. I'll probably buy one on Friday. Another bottle of booze. Because I am out. Uh-oh. Oh, really? Oh, no. Almost quit. That's cool. I don't know what I'm going to get next. What was that other one you told me to try out? I'll see if I can find that. Okay, yeah. That's the one I wanted to try out. Tin cup. Yeah, I heard that one was alright. Mm-hmm. No shit. Must have been good then. I have a friend who kept the bottle. Like after he finished the whiskey, and he put his like Listerine in it, and he keeps it in his bathroom. No, you're good, you're good. Look, see? You're bowling all over again. Oh, shit, I hit one. It's funny, one of the pins landed on my spoiler, and it made me do a wheelie. Shit. Oops. Well, I spun out. Hey, you know what I've learned? You know, they had already patched it, like, on the regular game. Do you remember when you were on a bike, and you would take a big jump, and you would get upside down, and you could just, like, glide the bike? Well, that, they put that back in for during stunt races. I learned that the other day. I kept missing freaking checkpoints and like falling off fucking the track and stuff. Like, what the hell's going on here? I guess they brought back the bike gliding or whatever. We were playing with like maxed out rooms on these stunt races. Freaking chaos, man. It's awesome. Yeah. I saw like a quarter panel or something on the ground there. Front flips are easier than back flips, I've learned. But once you do more than two, then it's crazy. Huh? Yeah. Huh? Right, thanks. Yeah, it's once you do more than two flips, then you start getting all crazy and squirrely. Well, here we go. Try not to hit nothing this time. Oh, shit. There's this one race I like. With the like the off-road trucks or whatever, and you have to jump right next to those windmills in that windmill farm, and if you don't time it right, the propeller or whatever, yeah, it's pretty funny. It'll either stop you dead in your tracks or send you like thousands of feet into the air. It's funny. Ah, oh, son of a. Yeah. Oh, I can't make it around it. God damn. Yeah. And then some tracks have like sirens or bells or whistles or something. Always freaks me out, dude. I live in the hood, you know. I hear that shit and I think it's outside. So these are default 2 laps each, but I always put on 3 laps because you make like almost double, almost 50% more just for an extra lap. Yeah, because you know, regular races and stuff. Oh shit, I landed on a bush, it stopped me dope cold. What's it called? Cause some races you only get like $5,000 or something, but if you add one more lap, it that goes to up to like 10 or 13. Better that way. But JJ said he'll be on an. Oh yeah, that's right. Totally forgot about that. But yeah, there's 2X stuff this weekend. Guess it's still going on. This is for the week. Yeah, JJ should be on in, I don't know, like 15 minutes or so. Sarah might be asleep already. The next race, I'll open it up and get some bunch of randoms in here. Really fun. Yeah, you get stuff. I'll make it. Oh, I should have gotten in first person. Whoever watches the freaking broadcast will get dizzy. Start throwing up everywhere. Let me see if I can find that video I said I was gonna tag you in. KKK. Did you vote for one? Oh, look, there's a windmill one. Let's do that one. In the corner, the lower right corner. That one's really fun. Was it Vine Torture Kill? Alright, let me open this one up. On 3 laps. Maybe we should do 4 laps, since there's gonna be a lot of crashing. Open that up. Auto invite. See how many people join up. Let's give it a couple minutes. So, everybody's like posting all these naked pictures of Melania Trump. And I am okay with that. Yeah. I'm alright with that. Oh, did you see everybody fucking losing their shit with Obama's daughter at Lollapalooza? Apparently she like flashed her butt cheek while she was dancing, and everybody's like losing their shit. Like, nobody's ever done anything. People have done so much worse. People are just like going crazy over it, dude. Yeah, she's right here. I'm looking at this girl on girl action on the New York Post. Goddamn. Oh shit. So Pennsylvania has a Netflix tax now. How fucked up is that? Yeah, they're taxing Netflix now. Yep. Oh, what the fuck? Did anybody join? No? I guess nobody... I got the trophy truck. But you get the desert one also. It's just kind of the same. Either one. I think they're the same. I heard there was a glitch with Oh, I'm in first person. Fuck it, I'm gonna stay in first person. I heard a glitch that on that one that you have, the truck that you've got, if you lose all the panels except for the two spare tires in the back or whatever, you can float on in deep water. Like, you'll go on above, like on the surface of the water, and it doesn't slow you down. Seems like some what's his name, JJ, has it, so I'm gonna have him try that out, see if it works. We'll go to that swampland or whatever. Oh damn it. Oh, this is so disorienting. Well, hello there. I didn't wait that long. You'll see on the thing, the broadcast, that I had a hard time flipping around. Oh shit, here's the first windmill. Oh, Jesus. Oh, oh. Dude, this is pretty freaking hard in first person, because I can't really see the track. With the back button. Or the document button, whatever the hell it's called. Like, when you're in the air, you can't tell if you're... Did you go up or down or stop or whatever? Oh, you're a first person. You can't even tell. Oh, shit. I just went out. Oh, I blew up. I landed on my roof. Wait until you get to this hairpin turn I'm at. Oh, I see you there. Right in the rails there, man. I know, right? You're in first person every time you land? I know. In your first person, your freaking character is like... like, he's gonna end up shorter after the race. Oh, no! Oh, I almost missed that fucking wrap. Oh, yeah, these things are prone to rolling. I roll all the time. I just ate a little while ago, and I'm starting to get a little nauseous, so I'm going to back out of first person for a little while. I think I'm going to have some beer or something. I'll just save my money. I need to. I bought myself a shirt. Bought the same one for my brother who lives in San Antonio. It says, I love Jesus, but I cuss a little. I see you. I was watching you. I thought you were going back for a checkpoint. Drop kindly. There you go. Ricardo points. Uh-oh. I did a backflip there. I need to do a backflip right now. Oh, dang. Oh, I freaking beefed it. I think if I would have, if I wouldn't have, done the backflip, I think that thing would have clipped my back end. I feel kind of weird saying it that, putting it like that. At least you flipped me over right side up. Oh shit, what happened? All right. Oh. Lap 3 of 4. I thought that we were going to have so many people. Apparently we did not. there's a problem with your broadcast. Lagging. I lowering your broadcast quality. Tell me what to do. Oh shit, I just got hit by the windmill. Shit. Where the fuck do I go? I'm so lost. Panda, panda, panda. Oh, shit. Missed the checkpoint. I'm gonna buy a beach cruiser bicycle this weekend. Hell yeah. That, I'm gonna put like those Ben Hur spikes on the tires and banana seat, a sissy bar. Yeah. What's it called? Did you watch Stranger Things? I think it's 1983 when it takes place, and one of the kids' bicycle has that banana seat with a sissy bar, and I was all nostalgic and shit, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna buy a bicycle, I'm gonna make it like that. My brother in San Antonio, JJ's dad, he's got a cruiser that they go out and like ride around like the Riverwalk or downtown or whatever, and his handlebars. Well, he had mounted these, like, longhorn steer horns on his bike, but he was stopped by the cops and said that he could kill somebody. So he took off the handlebars and then mounted the horns as the handlebars. So they're, like, facing back, and so it's, like, using them as the handlebars. That's pretty cool, man. And then he has, like, this, like, one of those, like, those squeeze horns, I guess, whatever, like the bicycles have, but this one was out of like a, yeah, but this one's like from a, yeah, but the one he bought at like a, I don't know where the hell he found it, was from like one of those like 1920s Fords, like those jalopies and shit. Oh shit. Oh, he landed it though. Oh, that fucking turbo didn't do shit. I was expecting that shit to launch me and shit. Oh shit! Oh. Ugh, I got manhandled by the freaking window. I'm going to first person and see what this looks like. Go for it, go. Oops! I just froze. Ah! I'm getting out of freaking first person, I can't see what I'm doing. Almost went off the track there. Oh! Clip that pole that you knocked down. I think he just got on. Yeah, so yeah, we'll wait for him. All right. What? It said freaking JJ was blocked? What the fuck was that about? With Denzel. That's a good movie. Yeah. Inside Man. That was a good movie too. That's pretty good. What the hell? It's already launching it. Winning is horseshit. Bind, torture, kill. It is. It's the first of the first of the month. Yeah, this is a badass bike, dude. I love this bike. Oh, damn it. I hit a wall. Yeah. So good, dude. It's like the best bike. Oh, no. I just hit a freaking big-ass freaking mountain that was halfway into the track for some reason. Nah, I haven't done this one either. Oh, there's so many obstacles everywhere. Jesus. Jesus. Try doing the floaty thing. Oh, I think I fucked up. Yep. Whee! What the hell? I reset and my freaking radio went to the Mexico station. It just knows. Yep, it's exactly what happened to me just right now, a little while ago. I'm also broadcasting this so we can watch it later, JJ. Dude, what the fuck is up with this? This is, like, retarded. Oh, oh no. I know. What the fudge? Oh snap. I just went through your ghost. Three, I think. Oh shit, this is still the first lap, huh? I saw that. I looked behind me right when you landed, and you're just like sitting there. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I fucked that up. There wasn't enough room for a backflip. I saw my blood trail from my previous carcass. That's ridiculous. Like that freaking 70 mile an hour backwards wheelie, or not wheelie, endo going backwards, shooting guns at the same time. Craziness. Like a John Woo movie. Is that a John Woo movie? Seems like a John Woo movie. Yeah. blouses. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. I think they patched that gliding thing. I can't do it anymore. Maybe I just suck at this. Remember how you used to be able to glide a motorcycle if you had it upside down for a while? That's what... What is a motorcycle? Like when you get those ridiculous jumps? Where you could jump off a mountain like Mount Chiliad and end up in freaking the ocean? I'm in the ocean. I wasn't paying attention and the thing got bottlenecked on me. What the fuck? Oh. I have to record that shit. Xbox, record that. Xbox, record that. Can't record while broadcasting. Damn it, I'm gonna have to make a freaking highlight or whatever now. Yep. Yeah, you get Ricardo points for doing wheelies and shit too. What the? I just like did a freaking stop belly flop. Bunny hop. Hey JJ, I was telling Barry that I'm gonna get a bicycle this weekend. I have to admit that wasn't the freaking reaction I was expecting. But anyway, so this guy, he's selling a Huffy, it's called, I forget what it's called, but it's like a $200 bike, a beach cruiser. I think I had one too, I don't know. Because I'm bored and I'm gonna start riding my bike a lot. I'm gonna go hunting. Oh shit! Okay, you remember how I had. I think it's handlebars. What's it called? Okay, you guys remember how I went to that lake that one morning looking for Pokemans? Somebody got fucking beat to death there yesterday. I don't know if he was hunting Pokemans. But why did I do what? This? Pedal button. Oh, that was dumb. Sorry. I apologize for that one. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Did he squirt? Santa Virga. I was telling him about your dad's bike. Yeah, with the horns and stuff. Oh no! I almost fell off the cricket track. Oh This time, I hope it just doesn't automatically start the next freaking race again. Nah, EVs are hard to come by for me. Like, at first, there was a lot of them, and then there was hardly any of them. Look at this one.